Salt Lake City, Utah, the BYU men's basketball team struggled to begin their first NCAA tournament appearance in 6 seasons and led UCLA's Johnny Juzang to score 19 points in the first half. The No. 6-seed Cougars and No. 11 Bruins played in the round of 64 at Hinkle Fieldhouse in Indianapolis, Indiana on Saturday, March 20. BYU's troubles started from the jump ball as it took the Cougars nearly 4 minutes to score a basket. During the first 20 minutes of action, Juzang helped the Bruins to a 13-point lead. BYU never led in the half. At the halftime break, UCLA owned a 38-27 advantage. Juzang led the Bruins with 19 points on 8-11 shooting, including 3-4 from beyond the arc. The Cougars allowed the Bruins to shoot 48.4% overall and 60.0% from downtown. BYU finished the half shooting 42.3% from the field and only 2-10 from three. The Cougars were led by Alex Barcello's 9 points. BYU's game against UCLA is broadcast on CBS and KSL NewsRadio 102.7 FM and 1160 AM.